Well, hello, sunshine.
Ready when you are.
Dusty. Let's talk. Neon. You think it would be peaceful with all those calm waters and beautiful sunsets. But I can't think of any town that's more stressful. Reunion. Infinity LTD. And there you were, navigating corporate bureaucracy like a professional. I hear you. Look, I know Neon is going to be Neon no matter what any of us do about it. But you just let them keep working on that neural amp tech? Really? I'm sure it'll make a ton of money. But if the bottom line is money, then this isn't going to benefit them. It'll be used to dominate them. You're really that naive? I don't even know what to say. Maybe there's nothing to say about it. We'll just have to wait and see what happens now. Anyway, not that I care a ton about the internal politics of some ethically dubious megacorp, but... So, Masako, huh? I mean, between her and Ularu Chen, I get it, but... You don't trust her, do you? Sometimes the least worst option is all we can get. Anyway, you didn't happen to pick up any investment tips while you were in there. Just kidding. I don't even want to know. body chills. It's absolutely freezing. Out here always need fixing, but at least no one's telling me what to fix.
Other colonies will send us supplies. No way we would have survived without them.
Effect on people before.
Oof. You walk around in that? Find my associates, they can help.
People out here, but they'd want us to stay. We all believe in this place.
I'm thinking of building a bigger half. Maybe I just want the
Let me know if you're hungry. For a few credits, I may have something to spare. We don't need help, but we appreciate the credits.
Thank you.
I can take a look. Ship maintenance is a matter of life or death out here. If you're looking for contracts, we have a mission board that usually works.
Hey, you might want this.
To go for now.
That's the temple. Irvin would have looked. Thank you. Astounding. This is what exploration is all about. Signed up with Constellation.
Hello, universe.
This moment right here.
This is
here.
Barrett. Turning your call.
What in the... Whoa. Hello, handsome. You got to be joking. Nope. Okay. Skipping the initial shock of it all. Agreed. Not worth it. Forming a hypothesis. Hmm. accurate. I'm just, passing through. Molecular binary schism? Temporal twinning? Group hallucination? Don't forget the fluctuations in the energy patterns, which align almost deterministically. Harmonized vibrations distorting some mechanical barrier between neighboring universes? Impossible to know with such a minute subset of readings. We need more data.
Obviously.
Why stop at two? It won't work. The energy required increases exponentially per anomaly. I'm already exhausted. In a way that's hard to describe. Not physically or mentally, but something else. Sorry, friend. You'll feel right as rain when I dissipate. I'll be Barrett Prime. Amundsen is fine. Usually the barrier between us is too thick to communicate much anyway. Amundsen? Now I know you're not me. Hey, one of us has to keep it classy. Whoa there. Sustaining this connection requires a lot of concentration. Is this permanent? You will eventually monitor the energy fluctuations and agree. But no, this is unusual. I could study this forever. Urban told me to just enjoy it and collect data on the side for later. And I'm glad I did. Irvin? He's with you. He's... okay? By the tone of your voice, I'm gathering some things in our lives might be a bit different. Is he happy? Yes, he is. Our daughter pilots the ship after Vasco was destroyed. But otherwise, we've survived the war well. Going on 20 years now. But we're starting to turn the tide. Imagine all of the variations. It's endless. Amazing. Sounds like you don't have a daughter here, I take it. No. We talked about it, but... no. We named her after Aja, my mentor. She died in the crossfire between the United Colonies and the Freestar Collective decades ago. For me? Irvin died instead of Aja in that crossfire. She's best friends with Cora. And she's smart as hell. Of course she is. Aw, man. I only hope the new one we're building is just as salty as the last one. It's been so long. The horror of the infinite is the inclusion of the unimaginable. I promise. He's happy. We're happy. I have so many questions. I wonder how many paths I've taken. We've taken. How many variations. How many ended with heartache and how many with joy. I think about that all the time. Wait. What's that noise? Starborn ship. What happens for any of us? I don't think it works that way, though. Maybe I'm just a construct or a memory. I don't know. But I don't feel pain. Good to know. We can handle this. On it. hold on to you. I'm struggling. Being pulled through the barrier. This is probably it, friends. Amundsen, cherish every moment with them.
I already do, my friend. I promise.
So look, for the record, I am the same Barrett that came here with you. For sure. I think. Isn't it? I mean, hey, at least only one other Barrett appeared. Imagine if an army of, me showed up. Kinda. I mean, here's the thing. It's pretty exhausting in a way that's hard to describe. A second one of me seems... Well, frankly, it seems like it would kill me. But yes, I tried. Briefly. Then I stopped when I realized how impossible it would be. Makes me tired just thinking about it. True. How would I stand out in a crowd made entirely of myself anyway? Anyway, it's a relief, you know. I have this ability, this power. And I'm still just... me. Just regular Barrett. And I already feel like it's subsiding. I no longer feel like I'm in a huge crowd. I thought so too. Other me, other Barrett, seemed like he was able to handle himself well in that fight. Anyway, we'll see. If the other me gets in the way, I can just release him or stop using the power entirely. For now, I just need to use this power a bit and digest what all has happened. I lost my Irvin. I know that. I wish beyond anything that he appeared in that temple instead of me. But it helps to know there's an Irvin out there somewhere living a life full of love with someone like me. I can move forward with that thought in my heart. That's pretty exhausting, really. So I might only do it when I feel like we could use backup. For now, anyway. Part of me wants to stay and study this place, but part of me is energized to get back to the stars. What's the plan, Captain?
site is sufficient. Ship down.
happy to help. Let's see what I've got here.
To stay informed out here. But I've learned not to listen.
Wanna check out you'll need good gear if you're going trekking. I can help with that. I'm getting used to it. I thought my partner was crazy for wanting to move out here, but it's not so bad. I could do with a little more business, though. These supplies don't pay for themselves. It's all right. I sometimes wish things were more exciting around here, though. I came from Neon, so I'm used to more hustle and bustle. This is what I have. Goodbye, friend.
Fertilizer deployment protocol activated. Please vacate the area.
Our outpost success makes me proud. I wasn't sure we'd make it this far. You could support the local economy. Our shop has plenty of great products for adventurer types like you. Or maybe check out our mission board. Plenty of jobs available there. Sure thing. It's an interesting story. We were founded by a couple of long haulers whose ship crashed here after it was damaged by an asteroid. Nobody saw their distress signal for months, so they had to use what was in the cargo bay to get by. Luckily, they were hauling for Filburn Agricultural. By the time someone found them, they had a self-sustaining farm up and running. And they decided to make their stay permanent. Later.
Folks like you don't usually make it out this far.
My mom said I'm gonna have a sister soon. I hope she likes playing Vanguard as much as me.
Shotgun!
I have something for you. You're handling this whole captain thing really well, you know. Yeah, I do. How did you know?
Everyone to take care of any leeches on their ships. We don't want any Terramore storming through here. Sure, have at it. I'm sure you can find something you like. Thank you.
Take a few months.
Got a freighter coming soon. No time to talk.
Welcome to Aquila City.
Apparently, that's the law.
Word is, you've been clear.
Aquila City. It looks like a quaint town, but it's got problems as big as any other city.
All sorts in Aquila City.
Just do your business and move on. Then we'll be all friendly.
Not interested.
Stretch? Lots of crime over there.
Please, let me know if I can be of... Here's what I have in stock right now.
there. Stable over at Achieve.
Imagine them. See that huge shield? It's part of the power system. Lightning provides a substantial amount of Neon's energy.
Got anything you need to offload? Anything I can help you with? I'm sure you can find something you like.
What is it?
I'll watch your six.